It is right to balance work and rest, but not to indulge in idleness.
Oh, so